You feel that in the list by opening the filter pane. We can do it here on the show filter pane. And we can do it here also on the show filter pane. We can filter the list by different parameters. So we add one. First, we can see whether we can filter on the visible fields here in the columns. But we can also filter on fields not visible on the page. So I will take vendor number. I can either look up on my vendor list. I could just simply type it, but I would pick it from the list this time. Right now, my list is filtered to all the items that have the vendor number of 78,000. The great thing about filters is that I can add another. In my second filter, I would like to filter if substitution exists. And I can say yes. And now all of my items have been filtered to both of these parameters. In filters totals by, I can choose filters that have been defined on the page. These are calculated fields and flow filters, and there's fewer that I can choose from. I can close the filter pane, but it will still be filtered. If I go into a page now and go back, my list will still be filtered. I remove this by going into my filter pane and say reset filters. Now my whole list will be visible again. And I can see here that my filter view is called all, meaning that I can see all my items.